cheerleaders. She recently returned from her first military appreciation tour to Iraq and Kuwait in support of our troops. Last season, she represented the Redskins cheerleaders in Maxim magazine as one of the four ladies selected from the NFL.